Hello, my name is Dallas. I'm back with more Super Mario Odyssey. I forgot to put on a doctor's outfit. Okay. And I work my way through the Moon Kingdom, but I actually forgot about the doctor's outfit, so that puts me at 8 moons if I get the marked ones. Where? Oh, I didn't. Did I not buy doctors yet? No doctor's cheap, though. Okay. Dr. Mario. Okay, so there's two pipes near here. There's a taking notes. And then I just have to go do Koopa free running and talk to the one in the chapel. At least I think there was a taking notes here. At least that's what it looked like. I could have totally been seeing things, which is a reasonable possibility. Okay, yep, it is here. I wasn't just seeing things. Oh, that was a bad time. I have to take the hit. Which is fine, because I got the moon anyway. But taking notes in low gravity. So now I have... I think the pipe was at the top of the mountain over there. And I'm at least relatively sure I didn't do Koopa free running before, so if my count is right at that, and Kingdom Heart gives me... Wait, I need 10. Never mind. I'm not the best at that, but... The Takatu hopefully can help me out with some of the other ones. Or if not, a guide certainly will. So, I mean, it was only 2 moons, I don't feel as bad about using a guide. Ooh, it's a 2D one. This one's interesting. Oh, that's disorienting. So if it enters kind of a dark area, then it's like entering kind of a new gravitational pull is what I'm getting out of this. So I just need to stand here. Or maybe not. I don't know what that is. Oh, that's death. That's what that is. Quite a few coins here, though, which is good, I guess. I also forgot for a minute that I can run, which would have probably made getting the coins a bit easier. Gotta wait for it to come back. Come back! Let's go. Gotta go fast. There we go. Oh, I missed one again. I'm missing all of them. I'm just greedy now. This is basically what's happening. There it is. Nailed it. Oh no. Well, I don't think I want to go down there yet. So that looks to be a one-way path out. Make it? Not quite. Oh, that's a weird one. Edge of the Galaxy. And I'm done. What was gonna happen there. Center of the galaxy. All done here. Now, what is the talk to have to say while I'm here? Moon Kingdom Master Cup, that's easy enough. Moon Kingdom Regular Cup, well I know I didn't do that one now. And on top of the cannon. So I gotta get up to there. And here I am. And all the way up. Something else there since it triggered a message, but maybe not. Coins though. Okay, back. So I probably gotta get up there to get the second one. Which means I gotta wait here. Maybe that was just to figure out how to do it. And I'm dead.
Okay.
Or... what? I think I wall jumped off the pillar by accident. Oh, that's a bit upsetting. No. I was trying to roll onto the other one, and I guess that didn't work. There we go. Oh no. That was the wrong kind of jump to do there. Any other type of jump would have been fine, but that one kept me airborne way too long with no chance of recovery. Okay, let's try this again. There we go. Well, this one's kind of tricky. And I got it. Now, get the spoils, and then I just gotta get up onto that one. Should probably not leap of faith there. I gotta figure out where the other one is. It's almost directly above it. So I need to be like right on the edge. And I got it. A swing on top of a swing. And I'm dead. I got the moon though, so I don't have to worry about that one anymore. And it appears that the cannon guy stays dead, so that's good. Permadeath on this is probably easily beneficial to me. Excuse me, because that was probably my biggest worry going in to that section, was that he almost took up an entire platform and could just blow me up midair. And I'm over here now. Just gotta make the jump now. I very much clutched that. And I failed. If I would have been able to leap off the hat though, I would have probably got it. That was just kind of sad. Okay, that was entirely my bad. I got a bit too greedy and waited too long. Probably Part of me really wants to try to just blast through this once, but I'm also not sure if a good way to go about it. Like, I could do, like, super jumps, like, the whole way. Like that. But I don't know how well that works on every section. Come swinging by. Kind of weird how there's like a water, like, puddle on every platform. That's kind of odd. So I think this is actually the way that I want to go about doing this. I didn't make the jump, I was too short. Okay, that's definitely the way that I'm supposed to do it, is I'm supposed to leap preemptively and assume that I'll land on it. Because there's definitely enough time to wait, like there. I was trying it a notably harder way. Which I was kind of leaping across the chasm. Too close. This really doesn't seem like one that should be giving me any trouble, but it just kind of is. I'm not really sure why. I'm just gonna go ahead and skip over him. Navigating giant swings, okay. Now, I just have free running. I kill all of the I forgot. Because there was one that mentioned on top of, I think it was specifically said a cannon. Which would lead me to believe that if I kill all of the guys flying around here, then maybe there is a reward for it. Sure. Let me check the name of it again. On top of the cannon, then there's one after it. Regular cup, and then there's two mystery ones, and then master cup. Maybe on top of the cannon is a reference to the cave. I haven't been back in there yet. Bowser statue one there. Underground moon. I wonder if it would be better to go to the end, because I think that would be where the cannons are. Yeah, I think that's probably what I want to do. Maybe actually I should just go do the doctor one and then end it for now. Yeah, I think that's going to be my plan for now. So I'm going to go do the doctor one and then I'm going to call it from there, and then maybe I'll figure out what these are. Doctor in the house, okay. And now, I think I'm gonna end it there. So thanks for watching, everybody. See you in the next part.